NABC, which is our coaches group, got together with the NCAA and said we're allowed now to play this game, to have an exhibition for this kind of opportunity. So we're grateful for it. They got a good team. They have a really good team, and that's what they are. So we're anxious to put our guys out there tonight and see what we can do.